Now, your first alert weather on KTVB.com.
Well, the whole thing here is, it's hot. 503 is the high for tomorrow. And as you know, we're heading that way for today. As you look at some of the high temperatures for Thursday and Friday, not much of a break. We're still a degree or two above 100, but at least we're not the 108 to 110, which continues even into the first part of next week. That's your weather forecast. Thanks for joining us here on KTVB.com. Always join us for your latest news, weather, and sports.